Alright, let's do this again. Hell or Bust. It's July 26, 2016. We are playing Spelunky, and I don't have my controller plugged in, which might be helpful. There we are. Just double checking, making sure everything's alright here. There we go. Alright, let's do it. Hopefully. Hopefully we get farther than we have been getting. Oh, I have another daily. Ooh. So what daily did I do earlier? Is that yesterday's daily? Or is it tomorrow's daily? I don't know. I don't know if we're going to do the daily, but we're definitely going to try to get to hell. I'm just bottling my water here because I am quite thirsty. Alright. Let's do this. I want to win. It's been a while since I've had a completely successful hell run. Especially since I reinstalled. Okay, can we get to that later? No. Should we get to it now? Maybe. Yes. Maybe. We're doing it anyways. Oh, two for the price of one. I love it. Oh, that's not what I wanted! Alright, now you're gonna have to take a bullet from me. Alright, I can do that. Alright, let's go get the dog. Why not? Look how cute he is! How can we just pass him up? Bad's gonna happen. Oh, poor doggy. Just stay there. Alright. Aha! Wait, what hurt him? The thing fall on him? Alright, we got extra health. Well, no, we're back at 4. But we got extra bombs and extra ropes, which is more than usually the first level gives us. So that's cool. Let's just set this on. Give me something good. Oh, good, the key. I like getting that out of the way right away. So I don't have to worry about it. Good down here. Anybody ever seen the chest? I don't want to rob you yet. But I'll do it! Alright. Let's just go ahead and prep ourselves for this now. Sorry, puppy, but you know where you're going. Or at least you should. Knowing me. Time for the ritual sacrifice of the dove. Alright. I'm already geared up, good to go. And I got shotgun. Man, this is a great start. I feel confident in this one. This one's gonna be good. The frequency of me getting night levels has been stupid. It's my marble. Just burn this crap down. Whoa, 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 wee, wow, 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 whoa. That was not appreciated. There's a thing there, and I want the thing. Alright. Give me the thing. Ooh, bombs. Worth it. Anything up there? Just a rock. Not worth it. We can probably get that later. I don't want to have to waste my bombs on it. Come on! Come on! Bam! Oh no, we couldn't get it. Oh well. This is always worth it. Let's get our light source back. This isn't a daily, so I'm not gonna go for the vault. This is just added danger that I don't need. Oh no, does he have- oh gosh, I'm paying attention to you. He'll get set off though. To be the end of that level. I had to waste a few bombs, but yeah, three of them. I could have recouped them from the bomb bag that was in the shop, but I got scared, okay? I got scared. I wanted to live. I didn't want to die. Ceiling-dwelling bats. In my opinion, bats are the worst in this game. Oh, you know what I was gonna do? I was gonna set up a death roulette, but that would require people actually watching my stream. But for those of you who don't know what a death roulette is, you can set up a bet system in which people bet how you'll die in the game. And it sounds like it'd be kind of fun to do. Because, believe me, I'll die. I'll die horrifically and painfully. That much I'm aware of. First, I need an audience. And without an audience, there is no reason to have a death roulette. Oh well, oh well, oh well. First things first. First, I got to get school. Is it worth it getting the glasses if I- what the? I don't think it's worth it getting the glasses if I already have the eye thing. Oh. Oh. Will he not be set off? Sure. Alright. if this outcome. I'm gonna take a quick water break. Check my phone. Alright, I'm good. All those monkeys. Bam! That did nothing. That accomplished nothing. The outcome I wanted. Oh, puppy! We might be able to save you, actually. Probably not. Monkeys! Why'd I have to be monkeys? Oh my god! He was suicidal. Yeah, we can definitely save poor little puppykin. Falling to my death. Why not? Why not? Let's do it. Whee! Alright. That was that. Are we back at 4 health now? Awesome. Honestly, I don't feel comfortable until I'm at 6 health, but I don't like this. I don't like this at all. I want to get that. I think I'm just going to go ahead and go like this. Wow! He booped himself. Waste of time. So the black market needs to be on this level because. I hear the. Oh man, is it up there? I want some gold. No, that's not it. Puppy, I have a feeling your doom is upon you. But you know what? I will try. Where did I join this? Oh! That's not the problem. And the first! Probably need these bombs. Oh no, I wasn't paying attention. I don't know why I thought he was dead. He is now. Okay, it's not really beeping anymore. It was beeping when I was up there, so. Let's try heading back up. Oh god, it's underneath that? For real? I have to blow it up. Well, I kinda wanna risk that. And then I guess I'll get in her good favor as much as I possibly can. Kali, forgive me. Forgive me, Kali. I'm sorry. God, I have one bomb to do the black market with. That did. Wonderful. Oh, we got some bombs. So that's good. That's great news. Man, they keep giving me freeze rays. Oh, I had the blood cup. Why am I not collecting blood? Oh, I don't know. Probably just stupid. Thanks, Travis. You too. Give me your blood! Oh wait, I'm gonna die. That's right, I'm gonna die. Because hell, I'm gonna die. Okay, so let's make sure we get some of this. I gotta make up for the fact that she's probably still a little bit pissed that I blew up her one altar. Which wasn't my fault, but it was my fault because I had to do it. Oh, that was good. That was amazing. That was the best. I'll never be able to top that ever. Everything from here on out will never be good enough. Oh my god. Just give me more weird items, please. I need a little bit of blood cup. Okay, that's good enough. It's not my life. Okay, she seems happy with me. We're probably gonna have to die in the next level anyways. I'm hoping. Come on, let me die early. I wanna die early. Yes! Yes, I can't wait to die! Alright. Oop. Set off all these things. I'm not collecting money, but man, if this were the daily, I would be having like a field day. Let's just go ahead and turn it. How this is gonna go down. We need to put you somewhere safe. Fortunately, I don't have any. Oh, here we go. This is safe. Alright, then we're going to get this. And we're going to. Just totally screwed up. I need to turn that in, but we're doing it. Okay. Puppykins, you get to go in the hole. And now I get to die. How will I die? I'll die with my shotgun. To a landmine. We don't have any weapons, but we have bombs, so that's nice. Whoa. Oh. That's the thing that happened. Oh, something was all I wanted. God. Rusty toasty yetis. Well, they're all dead. Away from my altar! He was gonna bring all sorts of bad voodoo juju to it. Positive he was. He had that look in his eye. Oops. You can't get the blood from it! That's awesome! I mean, it makes sense, but those things were. I'm glad that that little detail's there. Landmine. Ooh, landmines. Oh, puppy. Give me your blood. Give me your blood. I keep missing all your blood. Final coup de grace. 15 health! Okay, now we gotta take care of it. Oh, didn't even know there was a guy there. Boop. Why not? Simply because we can. I wish I had a weapon, though. Feels like the 4th of July. Well, I don't even have to. But I will. Man, when I first played this game, I thought for sure that, like, going into freezing water would hurt me. No excuse. If I die, I have absolutely no excuse. What do you want? I don't have it. I'll have to do this one. Oops. Sure. Oh god! Man, it's gonna be I have all this health. That would have been a really dumb way to die. Why did you have to stand there, Pugsley? Did you not know? He doesn't know. He's just a dog. He's just a dog living in a world. Techno. Yeah, we can probably dunk him. We're gonna do it. I'm actually pretty excited about it. It's confidence restored is what it is. Granted, I got lucky with all these items. It's kinda like the game taking pity on me, maybe. Like, you failed so many times, we're gonna give you all this stuff. It'd actually be a good thing to have in games, maybe. Like some sort of win-loss track record, and if it dips below a certain point, you give them more stuff, just so they feel better and play the game. can turn it off in options, maybe. Take down the boss. I almost always forget to kill that guy, the red beak man, because he doesn't die from this. Those guys do, or two of them do. One of them runs away, I think. Obviously. Gotta make sure I kill him, though. Come on. I kinda didn't want to kill him. Awesome. Just bombs, please. That's all I want. Make me regret bombs. Man, they're making me spend bombs to get bombs. Kind of cruel. Well. Hey, actually! That's not half bad. Okay, where's the entrance to hell? Get closer. Right here, huh? Our shotgun here. We're gonna take the pneumatic. Alright, come on, little guy. Come on. Oh, you're so close. You're gonna get me. Okay. Right here. Yeah, we're totally gonna use this. I mean, there's no reason not to. They gave it to us, it'll save us some bombs. Come back. Oh no! We done did it. Woo! I'm actually glad that I was still able to get on it. I thought for a moment I screwed it up by having him jump right there. So the rest of the levels I just need to survive now. I don't really have to get anything. Or worry about getting anything, which is why I went for a thing. I don't trust you. I don't trust you for a moment. One more level before the end. Whoa, buddy. I don't think so. You can't just do that. That's not cool. Yeah, get up here and try to kill me again. Awesome. Okay. Take care of the two dudes on the side. Oh man. Okay. Can't die here. Don't want to die here. okay. We're okay. Minor setback. I don't know what hit me. I used my shotgun. Did I lose my shotgun? Alright, no matter. Okay. Oh my gosh! Oh, that was a miss. Still gotta be careful for bats. Oh my gosh, I don't have to do this. Why am I doing this? So silly. I got your fist. Oh my gosh, there's a guy there. Ugh. Eat it. I don't know why I did all that. Oh, I'm just so excited that I won. I'm just gonna... Woo! There goes all my bombs! Throw all the ropes! Do all the things! Awesome! Ah, I'm so glad. I'm so glad I could do it again. It took a few days. Awesome. I didn't really make a goal out of collecting a ton of money, but I just wanted to beat hell. It's been a long time, so that's awesome. Let's see what I got before I sign off. It's alright. It's not incredibly impressive. The time is definitely not good, it's definitely not a speedrun. But hey, I'm happy. I'm gonna go ahead and call that a game. So thank you to everybody who watched. And if you have any comments or suggestions on how I could be playing this game better, or just little tips and tricks, I would actually love to hear it. Moreover, because I'm learning to become a game designer, I'd like to actually hear how you guys like what you like about this game, what you don't like about this game, what confused you at first, what you think could be done better, because that would be the most useful to me. And I guess I'm going to pick a different game to play. I'll still maybe do the dailies for this, but I think I'm going to try a different game out. Just kind of keep going throughout the summer until my semester starts up. So, yeah. Alright, thanks guys. It was a lot of fun, and I'll see you in the next stream.